Flo?
Well, I reckon she is just one of the strongest and sweetest women I know, and a true inspiration. It's not easy for a woman in these times to go it alone in industry, but she's won the respect of everyone around her. And Flo's not just a woman of industry. I'd say she's a woman of science, too. What she doesn't know about livestock and crops, irrigation, hydroponics, and all that hasn't been written yet. And having Flo right here in town means we have access to the freshest produce anyone could want. So, we've got the freshest pies, cakes, and ice creams, and the juiciest chicken! Oh, and burgers to die for. She even carbonates our pop. What's her motto? Oh, yes. Eat healthy, stay happy. I heard Flo has taken something of an interest in storm chasing herself and is currently in cahoots with Cooper, seeing how they can use the storm to assist somehow with her work on the farm. I don't know about all of that. Cooper sure has done amazing work helping the people of this town. I just hope he stays out of my kitchen.